sitting there. I went to Walmart again, got me some new bolts. And Walmart. And y'all see some of them idiots on there. I won't shoot cheap bolts out of my crossbow. These bolts are made from the same company that most of them comes from, Carbon Express. I see. Carbon Express, carbon crossbows. You move 20 inch. Same thing. And you got some people out there will not shoot Walmart brand crossbow bolts. They're the same thing. They're no different from the other brand that you buy about for $39. Almost $5 a piece for these bolts. They're not bad. About $4.88, I think it is. I'm not sure. But crossbow bolts, you know, you want to use a good brand, but Carbon Express is the best ones. You want to use carbon. You don't want to use aluminum. I used them both, aluminum and carbon, and I had a better response, you know, better takeoff and all that on the crossbow with a carbon bolt. An aluminum bolt, you know, they kind of tend, when they hit the target, they flex and warp. But, you know, it is what it is. But you want to use more carbon bolt. But there's nothing wrong with Walmart brand carbon bolts. I shoot them out of my crossbow. Some people won't shoot them out of their crossbow. Hey, man, that's cheap. Yeah. But made by the same company, though. I imagine Carbon Express puts a little, you know, they put a little quality in even the cheap ones. You don't want people getting hurt because, you know, they can get sued. So, they put quality in there. I shoot them for years. And I haven't shot crossbow long, about three, this is my fourth hunting season on it. I'm trying to change my string, my crossbow string. I cannot find anywhere around here or any YouTube videos on someone changing a Barnett Jackal crossbow string. And if you leave some comments below, let me know how to do this without changing the timing on it. Please do. Gosh, I know I don't get very many views on my videos, but I need to know where I can get a crossbow string changed out, or what do I need to use to get one changed out. Because mine's got 3 years on it, and it's starting to show a little fatigue. Not much, but a little bit. And I know them things are under a lot of tension. So I got to change the string before our hunting season comes around, and it's getting close. Here it is, it's July 17th, and it's getting close. We got 3 more months. Yeah, 3 more months till hunting season comes back around again. Can't believe it. Almost got us again. But if you like these videos, click subscribe. Like me on Facebook. Follow me on Twitter. Leave some comments below. I need to know where I could change the crossbow string, or is there any videos out there where this, you know, where I could do this at home or something. And Thanks for watching.